reports the location. These bad actors are trying to wipe out our culture. They stole some vital hard drives from my company and they're torching them.
You hear that? We've got to save Avon's company's stolen hard drives before these Russian actors or agents or ballerinas or whatever they are burn them to goo. Here. One's putting out fires, the other's salvaging what's left of Avon's files. The RCV you're driving's designed for powering through picket lines and mounted with dual high-power water cannons for blowing away protesters. Alarming requirements for private security guards, but hey, useful for our purposes.
Oh, come on.
What, you don't like my dorm room politics? You're coming up on the first burn site. Stop the fires, get the files.
What does this little...
Hey, my drives are in that burning van. Use a water cannon to put it out, please. Salvage team, wait until they've been extinguished, then go for the files. Another burn site.
Thank you.
human race gets set back in its quest for living forever and being much better. Okay, that slogan needs work. I know, I admit it. Move, move, move! I don't know how heat-resistant Avon's hard drives are, but I'd get over there! If there's a roadblock in your way, go straight through it! Hey, just think about it, Crest. After the machine learning revolution, it'll be us in our high towers, eating poke and playing board games. While the slow to adapt are all out there banging the gates, all the doctors, lawyers, accountants, teachers, professional suckers with too many degrees. You and me, my friend and colleague, will be manning the water cannon.
about. How many agents are there? Save my files! There's one more burn site. The bad guys cannot win today. Get over there quick.
Hey! You want me to cut your throat? You're gonna die!
If these files had been lost, it would have put my research back by years. Decades, maybe. I guess that's the price you pay for trying to do something selfless and extraordinary. Support. Mr. Hertz! Alright, now just bring the files to the drop-off.
your AI is so clever and he's gonna make all us redundant, how come he's stuck in a hard drive? Give him time, okay? He's mostly up in the cloud, but everyone knows the cloud is entirely unsecure. So some of him needs to stay fairly analog. Anyway, I'd like to see you get cut into pieces, put into vans, and burned at separate locations around the city.
Well, then for my next trick, I'll pull a rabbit out of my ass.
Please.
You know what I miss? Not having a boss. You know, choosing scores, not getting them forced on me. There was a reason I didn't go into government. Or any regular employment, for that matter. Clifford Code is back, Mr. Hertz.
That was almost a major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friends. Well,